1,200 Fort Bragg soldiers will move to new barracks because their current ones don't meet HVAC standards. Army leaders recently inspected the buildings and discovered the problem. 10 to 12 barracks, which were built in the 70s, are impacted. It's the Voller-style barracks in the Smoke Bomb Hill area. The soldiers will move in phases, but Fort Bragg officials did not give a specific timeline.